This week's Ask Dr. Durie is an important question coming from someone anxious to consider taking CAR T immune therapy. And the question is, if the current therapy is working well, is it worth stopping that to consider taking CAR T therapy? Now, obviously, the results with the new CAR T therapies have been extremely promising, but the simple answer to this question is no, you really should not stop a treatment that's working well. We struggle hard to find combinations that work, and if you are taking a combination of therapy for your myeloma that's keeping it in remission and you're able to tolerate the therapy, it's important to continue with that therapy. It's hard achieving it, and it's good to continue it. And there are a number of examples, and this particular patient gave an example of taking a venetoclax combination in the setting of having the translocation 1114. Now, venetoclax is an agent that works well in this setting with the 1114 translocation. And so I think in this case, it's particularly important to stick with that therapy that could continue to produce a remission for a significant length of time. The other bigger picture item is that every month that you stay in remission, new research is continuing, and we're learning more about all of the new and evolving therapies. And so every month gained is a month gained in new options potentially and new refinements that can make any decision process more refined and better in the future. And so for this particular question, the bottom line is I recommend sticking with your current therapy if it's working well and you're tolerating it. And even although we've had really exciting results with the CAR T therapies, including the recently approved Abecma commercially available CAR T therapy with the BB2121 product, it's definitely to keep that in reserve is the way to go, and stick with what you're doing for now.